The best way to earn points on Talk Show the Game Show is a good celebrity name-droppy story.
Oh.
And there was one magical evening where Rumor Willis decided to make me her pet gay. I had co-starred in a movie with her then stepdad, Ashton Kutcher. And she came up to me at the after party and was like, hey, there's this guy I like. And she showed me a photo of him and she's like, do you think he's gay? And I was like, he's 24. They all look gay when they're 24. And she took me to a club and we hung out with him for like 3 hours. And then we were in the car going back to her place. And he started freestyle rapping out of nowhere. And he said, I can freestyle rap about anything. Give me any topic. I can freestyle rap about anything. And she said, Scooby-Doo. And then he commenced to rap for 5 minutes and never mentioned anything remotely related to Scooby-Doo. And at that moment, and at no moment before that, do I realize this might be Zac Efron. Now, I was exceedingly drunk by this point in time, so I needed to figure out once and for all whether it was Zac Efron.
Yeah.
So I am not unfamiliar with Zac Efron's Wikipedia entry, so I asked him where he lived. He dodged the question. Then I asked him, hey, are you half Jewish? And he said, well, it's my dad's dad, so I'm like a third Jewish. And I said, that's Zac Efron. That's a kid who learned fractions on a soundstage.
Oh, my God.
No offense, Tamara.